Hello, everybody. I'm really sorry about that last part. I had to abruptly end it. And I do apologize for that. I had already saved at this point. And this is where I last left off. Welcome to another part of Walkthroughs and Challenges episode. I'm going to go get back right into it. Find more light routes. So I'm going to go this way. No, it's right there. I didn't mean that. It's right there. Well, at least there's one right there. Yeah, there's one right there. Okay. Alright, I didn't see that one. That's not, that wasn't a noticeable red light route. I don't know. This is not going to be a long part, guys. Okay, let's see. Yeah, okay, so there's one right here. So let's pin that. All set. Okay. Alright. Let's save that and continue. Alright. Yeah, I don't need a... Okay. That should be easy. Light route, so that way, it'll be easier to find the shrine quests. And when it's easier to find the shrine quests, I can get these parts done quicker and quicker. And that is done. Okay. Awesome. Alright, so that's done. I forgot to unsnap that. Oh, never mind then. Look at that. That's all, that's about finished, isn't it? It's just over here mainly. And partially over here. And I might just finish that off. And I'm just gonna maybe finish that off. Get those two suckers out of the way. See, finding light roots has actually helped me find the shrines that are probably, that will probably lead to shrine quests. So, that's awesome. So we're gonna go this way. I think I see the shrine, the light root right there. I said shrine. But it's one that... white frogs. One of those bigger frogs. Okay, I'm resting. I'm getting close. Okay, good. There it is. Okay, we don't need it. I don't need the pen. You gonna need a break? And that's why I needed the break. Going, unpin. not unpinned, unstamped. And boom. One down, one to go on that side. So just go that way, we gotta go this way. Okay. Going straight. Those are those pellet things. I don't want to finish these. There, bullseye. Okay. First, let's get rid of this stamp. And that will do it for that side. Holy cow. And there it is. Look at that. Look at this side already. Look at this. I'm nearly sticking in with this. I assume that there is a... one over here somewhere. Here's what I'm gonna do now. I'll go back to that one spot again when I'm ready. Let's stamp it. Let's go this way. I know that these don't... Whoa, I thought that was really hitting me. Collect this medallion. We'll place it here instead. There. That's better. Yeah, I'm caring, so I'm gonna take pose with. Have I already been here? Never seen this. Thing's huge.
Oh.
Ah. Okay. Yeah, I had to do it. Bullseye found. It's coming clear into the picture. Yes,
it's right there.
It's right there if I can get it. Oh, it's already one of the ones that have stamped. That's okay. That should help me out. Alright. Got bullseye. That was easy and clear. Okay. Oh, come on, frog. Stop. Or these small frogs. Correct, but that's okay. Okay. That's done. All right. After this, I'm going to wrap it up, I think. Let's get away from this. I'm gonna save right here. And I am going to mark that. Since we haven't gotten it yet. Okay. What's left? I haven't done that yet. And let me guess, I'm gonna have to be up here to do it. Okay, I'm going the right way. Oh, come on. I was off that before. You even took that sticking heart away. Give me a break. Shouldn't have been gloom. By the way, I gotta see. Okay, I'm not gonna need that now. Okay. Shut up. I didn't get all the pose, by the way, because I was rushing. If there's any pose, I'm going to collect them. And there's the light room. And more stinking enemies. More stinking enemies. Okay, I grabbed all the holes. Look at me, close to it. Because that's another light move that I'm trying to do. Alright, folks. I won't be able to get to it in this part. I'm going to have to wait until the next part. I will see you in the next part, everybody. Stay safe and stay awesome. And happy gaming.